Hello, everybody. I'm going to tell you what it is that I like to press. We need that to make our shortbread. Yes. So, to make our shortbread, we need one teaspoon of our baking powder. We also need our corn flour, two tablespoons of our corn flour. We also need our butter, 100 grams of butter. We also need our sugar, 60 grams of sugar. And again, if you want to add your sugar, this is how you do it. You know, if you just add your normal sugar without blending it or grinding it, you're turning it, you'll still be hearing that it'll be hard for you to turn it. So the one we did, we blended our sugar, we grinded our sugar, so it will be smooth and not be hard for us to start turning. We use our one teaspoon of our flavor, and that 1 teaspoon you can just use it with your cover, your flavor cover. I can put it. Then you mix everything together. It's not compulsory for you to use your milk, because the one we did now, we did not use milk, because if I didn't even use milk in this hour, shortbread, we could have, our shortbread would not be hard as this. It's not be hard as it would just be water. So the one we didn't use milk. But it's your choice if you want to add milk. Then when we're done with everything, we mixed everything, we turned everything together. We started turning till the thing was strong and was like dough. You know when you're doing cake, when you're doing donuts, you know your dough. So like dough. Then we used the dough. So we pressed the dough down. We pressed it down. The water finished pressing down. You know the edges. We used our hand to make the edges. Then cut off that place. We cut it off. I'm not sure she throw that in the way. You can still use it to do another one. Then we cut it in the shape of this. So then we use our fake to do this thing. It's our fake that we use that brought out all these dots. So it's our fake that we use to do this thing. Then when you are done with all this thing, you put it inside your oven. Then you put your oven in 5 minutes. 5 minutes, because you put it in more than 5 minutes, it will burn. So we used 5 minutes to do it. Then when the thing was ready, it soon give you a sound. So when the thing is ready, we brought it at our shop, and finally our shortbread was like this. Okay, if you want to make something like this, just come to Zaria Light on Monday for you soon and make something better than this. Hope to see you again. Thank you.